Interpretation or interpreting is the facilitating of oral or sign language communication, either simultaneously or consecutively, between users of different languages. Translation studies is the systematic study of the theory, description and application of interpretation and translation. An interpreter is a person who converts a thought or expression in a source language into an expression with a comparable meaning in a target language, either simultaneously in real time or consecutively when the speaker pauses after completing one or two sentences. The interpreter's objective is to convey every semantic element as well as tone and register and every intention and feeling of the message that the source language speaker is directing to target language recipients, except in summary interpretation, used sometimes in conferences. For written speeches and lectures, sometimes the reading of pre-translated texts is used. The terms interpretation and translation are commonly used interchangeably but are not synonymous. Interpretation describes immediate conversion of source, oral or text, orally or by sign language, whereas translation is the conversion of source, recorded oral, sign or text, to text. The primary practical distinction is that, in translation, the translator has more time to consider the output and may access resources, dictionaries, glossaries, etc., in that process. In a legal context, such as court interpretation, where ramifications of misinterpretation may be dire, accuracy is paramount. Teams of two or more interpreters, with one actively interpreting and the second monitoring for greater accuracy, may be deployed. Translators have time to consider and revise each word and sentence before delivering their product to the client. While live interpretation's goal is to achieve total accuracy at all times, details of the original source speech can be missed and interpreters can ask for clarification from the speaker. In any language, including sign languages, when a word is used for which there is no exact match, expansion may be necessary in order to fully interpret the intended meaning of the word.
Language interpretation involves the transmission of a message from a source language to a target language through an oral medium. You knew this already. But did you know that there are over 8 types of interpretation? Consecutive interpretation requires the speaker to pause every few sentences to allow the interpreter to repeat the message into the target language. This is great for medical examinations, one-on-one meetings, or court depositions. Simultaneous interpretation, on the other hand, happens when the interpreter renders a message into the target language as the speaker delivers it. If you've ever watched the Oscars in a non-English speaking country, you know what we're talking about. This method is great for conferences, lectures, and presentations with a large audience. In whispered interpreting or chuchotage, the interpreter sits next to the listener and whispers the message in the target language as to not interrupt the speaker. Now, relay interpreting involves multiple linguists, and it's generally used for extremely rare languages, where a first professional will deliver the language in a more common tongue, and the second interpreter will then interpret it for the target language. Liaison interpreting is the most informal method of interpreting and usually happens during site visits, with groups of 10 to 15 people. The linguist accompanies the group on its visit and interprets whenever required. Site translation usually happens at court and involves the oral rendition of a written text. For instance, a statement from a foreign witness. Interpreting services can also be classified by the medium by which they're being delivered. In-person interpreting might be the best option for a more personal communication that requires the interpreter to read body language. But if you're pressed in time or have a lower budget, phone or video interpreting might be your best choice. There is one thing all of these interpreting methods have in common. They're all provided by mother tongue professionals of every language at day translations.